told me last week that I was retired 40 years ago, the 10th of October. So, you know, we got six new guys here, so welcome to the family. I remember when I came to Montreal, I was 19 years old. And I thought I was going to play 1 year. I was lucky enough to win a few Stanley Cup and stay for 15 years. So you guys who just come in, I think you're going to like Montreal for a long time. And I'm sure you might have a chance to win, you know, maybe a Stanley Cup one day.